Senator Torres.
Thank you, Mr. President. So this amendment is for the creation of powerful STEM engagement opportunities in K through 12 students in the Southeastern Washington Science Center, known as the LIGO Exploration Center. You have Pacific Science Center here on the west side, but we have now the LIGO Center. And the LIGO plans to see about 10,000 visitors per year. The majority of those visitors are going to be K through 12 students. And more than 50% of these students belong to underrepresented groups that wouldn't normally have access to visit a cutting-edge science facility such as this. This project will help transform STEM literacy in Washington State, and it will also encourage underrepresented groups to engage in STEM fields. So I urge adoption of this amendment.
Further remarks, Senator Rolfes.
Thank you, Mr. President. I rise in support of this amendment. I think had we had the opportunity to consider it earlier in the week, we probably would have adopted it in our committee. But Mr. President, before we vote, I do want to acknowledge that I didn't really know what this was when Senator Torres first brought it to us. We partially funded it, but we didn't fully fund it. And through discussions with her on the floor, I've become more aware of this truly incredible resource. So, Mr. President, I know we're all in a rush, but I would like to read something from the website of LIGO.
Please proceed.
So LIGO stands for the Laser Interferometer Gravitational Wave Observatory. And what is that? And I would say that they definitely need help with their marketing and outreach, because this is an amazing resource. So, Mr. President, I want to just read this. Gravitational waves are ripples in space-time, the fabled fabric of the universe, caused by massive objects moving with extreme accelerations. In outer space, that means objects like neutron stars or black holes orbiting around each other at ever-increasing rates, or stars that blow themselves up. What an amazing opportunity for students in our region to learn about physics and math and all the things that we need the next generation to understand. So I'm really thankful that Senator Torres has brought it to us. And trying to avoid Senator Hasegawa making some nerdy Star Trek thing in front of me. But I'm thankful that we have this and urging a yes.